Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to show you how to make badges out of safety pins and bottle caps. Materials required are paint, paint brushes, bottle cap, safety pin and hot glue gun. Take your bottle cap or future badge if you call it and paint it with the colors you like. I am going to paint it with the sun in the sky. Like this one. Now take your hot glue gun and stick the safety pin on the back side of your bottle cap. Like this. So this will be your finished badge. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe. Bye.